Mayor Mark Boughton of Danbury has just confirmed with us that one of the city's police officers has been fired for using excessive force. Daniel Selner is accused of hurting a suspect while in handcuffs. The incident happened last summer when Selner was escorting a suspect out of a store. He'd been arrested for trespassing that suspect. According to the Hartford Courant, Selner was a 19-year veteran of the force, and his partner is also now being investigated.